multiple house fires are under investigation after two homes burned this afternoon. The first investigation is expected to take extra time because of structural concerns. The fire started around 1 p.m. at a vacant home in the 500 block of North 11th Street. Firefighters responded to another fire around 3 p.m., this time rescuing one man from a burning house in the 500 block north of North 19th Street. St. Joseph fire officials say no one was transported from either scene.